morning, everyone. Hope you're all okay. Right, this morning I thought I would come on and show you these papers that I've been doing. I did show you them briefly the other day. Amy Aljohn, bless her, the other week she did, she's doing a, for anybody that doesn't know, a build your stash and craft series aimed at beginners that are, you know, trying to build their craft stash up. And each week she's spending $5 to buy things and that, and then she does a project. And the other week, I'll leave the link, the other week she did making pretty papers, watercoloured papers using markers that she got from the dollar store. So I got these from Poundland. Was it Poundword? Poundland. Yeah, and it's honestly got to be the most easiest and cheapest way if you want to have a play at making pretty papers. So cheap and easy. Kids markers, as long as they're not, I don't know that they have to be washable, but as long as they're not permanent, permanent ones won't work. But you can get these in the kids section. So yeah, that's what I'm using. Amy uses these folders. She used a couple of folders to write on, but I'm not using those. To do these ones, I just use some acetate. You could use packaging or something, and you need two pieces. And then I've used a mixture of just normal copy paper, printer paper, and some card, 200 GSM cardstock. But I'll just nip through quickly with you what I've done, and then we'll have a little go, shall we? Because it's such a lot of fun. Oh, I love it. I don't know what that one was. That was probably just the dregs. There's not much on that one. Or that one. I'm probably going in reverse order of how I've done them now. Oh, it's lovely. I love it. That's those. I like to do both sides because I like to make flowers and stuff. I don't always do both sides. That one there, that colour, that is meant to be black, but with my eyesight it's like a very dark blue, but it's pretty. Don't know what that one was. Well, it looks like I've put shimmer on though. That was just the end, I think. That was just mopping up. Yeah, get some kids washable markers and have a play. I did a couple on cards, because Amy as well, on this particular video she did, oh, she's just brilliant. She shows you how to do all different sorts of cards. Oh, sorry, I'm just looking out the window. It's absolutely chucking it down with rain. What time is it? 6:30 in the morning. It's 7:30. I haven't altered my clock. I went out early for my walk this morning. I was actually back from my walk before Mr. Doodle got up for work. And it was a lovely morning. It's very mild, but it's pouring with rain now. So, yeah, Amy shows you how to do several different cards, and there's one in particular that I want to have a go at. So, and then this one, I think I just... Oh, I'd done bits on the background, and then I just got my stamp and did some stamping. But as I say, I used that, but I'm not using that. I've got some more plasticky sheet, and I've just had a practice to make sure it would work. This I've had given me, but anything that's got a, you know, shiny surface, and this is the one that I've just done with that. I've just done one side on that. So, all you need is something shiny, some paper, some markers, and a spray bottle with some water in. I just used cold water. I don't know what Amy suggested. But it's just such a lot of fun. What shall we use? Orange and yellow, shall we? And the red one, I think. Yeah. And you just scribble it down. I'm going to get some more of these markers. I love them. You know, and what a great thing for kids to do as well. Hello. I just get a bit mad doing it. And just give it a spritz. I think I probably spray too much water on. Give it a spritz and then put your other sheet on the top. Give it a bit of a smush round. Like that. Oh, lovely. It's lovely. Can, you know, keep going over as much as you want. I tend to use both bits of the paper. I mean, both bits of the sheet. Fill it up. So thank you ever so much, Amy, for doing this series that you're doing. It's brilliant. I think I'm a bit behind with watching at the moment. Look, I mean, how cool is that? And I won't do it now, but because I don't like white, a lot of white space, I would normally do it again and fill all that in, but I won't do that now. We'll just now this other side, this is a bit textured, so I'm not going to do it on there because I'm not sure whether it'll work. But what else shall we do? We do another pink and, yeah, we'll do another pinky and a purpley one. Some of these markers seem to have more ink in than others, and it's not because I've been using them more, it's just something I noticed when I first started using them. I mean, look at that. Lovely. Bit. So you don't need to spend a lot of money on things, do you, to a bit of painty fun. Oh, look, I love it. It's lovely. pretties, look, pretties. Love it. What's that under there? I don't know. Stained that one, look. Have I used the wrong side? Oh, I have. I'd used the wrong side on there. Right, what else shall we have? Let's have... See, this is a black one, but... It doesn't look very black when you put it down. Oh no, I'm going to sneeze, I think. Cover your ears. Oh, no, it's gone. If I sneeze it, I can't. I'm one of these people that can't sneeze quietly, and it drives me mental. Mr. Doodle, he's like, achoo, achoo. But me, I'm like, achoo. I just cannot sneeze quietly. I've tried and it hurts me. Oh, that one's smushing better. Yeah, I think I'd used the wrong side on that last one. Let's see what this one turns out like, shall we? Ooh. Behind at the moment with, seem to be behind with everything these days, behind with answering my comments, so I will get back to you as soon as possible. I tend to answer all my comments and catch up with emails and that at night time. I do answer them as much as I can in the daytime as they come through, but don't know, just lately I seem to be getting a lot more comments. And oh, look at that. I mean, see, that was supposed to be black, but it's beautiful. It's like a midnighty blue with my eyes. Oh, I love that one. Yes. Right, so let's have a go. The stencil, shall we? No, it's not a stencil noodle, it's a stamp, not a stencil. I think this is how I did it. So this was a couple of weeks ago, I can't really remember now how I did it. That's how I did it. I think I just kept messing about, but I had got colour underneath. But kids would love doing this. Yes, I do. Love it. Actually see what I'm doing, sorry. love stuff like that. Quick and easy, pretty papers. Tra-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Love it. Love, love, love. There we go. So, I hope you pop across to Amy's channel and check her out if you haven't already seen it, but... And then these, the cards that she does, they're just brilliant, absolutely beautiful. Yeah, oh, I like that for doing this on. Oh, that's what else I was going to do just before I go. I just thought of something else if you haven't got any of this. And I don't know whether this will work because I haven't tried it. But I've started saving my bread bags. And I'll just do it waxy on the inside and waxy on the outside. So we'll just give this a try. I don't know whether that'll work or if you've got some. I don't know. Let's try. Well, it's not. No, it probably won't work. I'm just going to try with a little bit of... Ooh! It might do! Or you could use... try with... Maybe not. I don't know whether cereal bag would work. Well, that's what I've got with that side. I'm just going to try with this side. Do pink, shall we? Doesn't want to go on there very well, does it? I do like doing these little experiments. Welcome to the laboratory. Maybe not then, but if you don't try these things, you don't know, do you? You definitely can get some paint on your paper, ink on your paper. And it's better than nothing if you haven't got anything else then. It's still pretty, it's just a different look, isn't it? Oh yes, that's nice. Now I've got three colours there. Right, I'm going to leave that at that. So I may not be using that again, but I did just think of it and I thought, well, it's worth trying it. But yeah, just some sort of packaging, or say that's what Amy used, the folders, because she bought those for part of that project, I believe. So thank you very much for watching, everyone, and I hope you give it a go if you haven't done already to make yourself some pretty papers, or at least get your kids to have a go if you want to. So thanks for watching, thanks again Amy, and I'll speak to you soon. Bye.